Hey guys, and welcome back to Turquoise Theory. And today I'm delighted to be talking about a part of Steve Neale's genre theory. Now, our good friend Steve Neale suggested that genres are instances of repetition and of difference. And in some courses, I've seen that these instances of repetition can be known as genre conventions. So that's what we're going to call the instances of repetition. For the purpose of this, and the example I'm going to use to illustrate this is A-level set text for some of you, and it is the 2016 Claudia Wateraid advert. Now, this advert is in the charity advert genre, so for instances of repetition, we're expecting, you know, codes and conventions that we would normally see from other charity adverts and previous Wateraid adverts as well. So we can see that these genre conventions are repeated at 1 minute 24 when the number to donate appears on screen. However, charity adverts are usually encoded with bleak codes of poverty, and this is something that we don't see in the Claudia advert. We see Claudia and her friends showing audio codes and symbolic codes of laughter and of happiness, symbolic code of happiness, from 1 minute and 5 to 1 minute and 10. So this supports Steve Neale's idea that genres are also made up of instances of difference, because we can see these codes aren't usually put in to a charity advert.